It's the second day of massive naval maneuvers conducted by the Iranian Army.